stand up, please? was a sergeant in the Army. He has retired since. He's just one of those men. just fought for our country. He did two tours in Iraq, and we are extremely proud of him. And he's back safely, and I love him to pieces. You may not feel the same about me, but I love him to pieces. And I'm extremely proud of him and proud to have a family member within my own family, which I have a large military family. Sorry, I get emotional. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for your services to this country.
Because it's important.
Thank you.